Hello, everyone. Welcome to another installment of me getting my routine right after work done, laundry. No sheets today, just work clothes. So I throw them towards the door. Kind of what I do. Getting my over my backpack. These are dirty clothes from my other house. I wash all my work clothes together. No, okay. Really need that close up in my face, I guess. Okay. After that, we gather. Well, the hardest part is the socks. They will always like fall out of my arms when I'm trying to carry them to the laundry room. Can't forget the laundry here. And along with some pole jammers. Hopefully. Looks like I got it all. What's that like? Have you seen me drop anything? Good. And you go here, Tyler. Try to look at. No. Just kidding. I think it's funny. Tastes like soap. What? I haven't ate one. I've licked it. Leave me alone. And then I make sure everything's and then push. And there you go for my laundry. Alright, it's good. We're just boiling the water. Let me carry it over the stove. And I will rain for that to boil. I wash my face.
Need some salt.
Yeah, you guys, is my mirror right now. There you go. Stuff burns my eyes every time. Let's go. I forgot. Forget my stuff. Whoopsie daisy. I'm gonna move all this stuff out of the way every single time. I think I'm just gonna do this time so I can get rid of this box because it's kind of annoying me. Just doing this whole thing right here. Yay! There we go. Hands full. Autumn. It's time. I don't know about it. Oh, I already put on the charger. I think. Oh, no, there it is. This is the other thing I, do my other videos on my other channel on. Let's go. Do. Thank you. Oh, the other day I was watching a video of someone putting on sunflower. Well, they were doing, it was Brandon Ferris when he was doing, solving your problem hack. Let me show beautiful. Either he was watching a video on someone shoving tinfoil in the mouth, or he shoved tinfoil in the mouth. Either way, ow. My teeth hurt. I'm watching that. And sometimes I have to, because when they're too thick, I have to cut them. It's definitely possible. I know I'm not a guide to cutting things correctly. Or using the correct knives. Or not slicing yourself. Apparently I'm not doing anything. Hopefully, I can find a place with this. It's fit. I don't feel like it. Do not recommend doing this way. Okay, everybody go. I don't have anything. I was using is not really recommended for cutting carrots. I'm really good at picking the wrong knife. If you don't like loud noises, just recommend you skip a few minutes ahead, like a minute, 30 seconds. That will be perfect for pickles. These pickles are already soft. Ta-da! making a lot of noises. And then I like to pour, I fill the rest of the glass with some pickle juice. Perfect. This is just empty. I have another jar. That's okay. I'm going to throw some. Please throw the other pickle jar. And the bitch. Not throw it. Do not recommend throwing your pickle jars. And then it's time to wash. Just taking the time because I have a time limit on my phone for uploading videos and all that jazz. And again, warning, loud noises. Garbage disposal. One's going to vibrate somewhere else. How do you get this left part off? There we go. That is wet. Hopefully it's not too long for YouTube, if you could kind of say this and saying, please video is too long for blah blah blah, yada yada. I'm trying to hurry my video up. So I can put this all in. I'm almost done. It's not just me, I've noticed a lot of YouTubers, their videos have been shorter lately. Like ones with lots of viewers, not just three, lots of subscribers. Not like my two or three subscribers. Like they have in the millions, or thousands. So, anyways, my water's boiling. Oh, do not add the packets to the water on after. I've done that a couple times. About three or four times. No. So the time for 7 minutes. And press. No. So I can end this video because or else it's not going to be about blood because it's going to be too long. If you like this video, please give it a like. If you want to see more of my content, please subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get notified every time I upload. And as always, thank you for watching and have an amazing day.